Hi and welcome guys, this is Device Customizer. Today reviewing the Blackout ICS Incredible version 3.0 for the HTC Desire SD and the Inspire Fuji. So finally there's a fully working ICS ROM for the HTC Desire SD. All the other ICS ROM had some bug in it, but in this ROM there's no bug. Everything in this ROM works perfectly. Every feature of the ICS ROM works perfectly. So first let me just show you what I'm running. Android version 4.0.0 and the HTC Sense version 3.0. So in this ROM, as I said, all the features of the ICS work perfectly. The Wi-Fi, the Bluetooth, everything in this ROM works perfectly. You saw that this ROM has Sense 3.6 version installed in it, but this clock is of Sense 4.0 because the developer has added the Sense 4.0 clock in this ROM and done some optimization in this ROM to make this ROM fast, smooth and stable. You can see the transition effects right from the lock screen. You can see that it is very fast, smooth and stable. There are no lags in this ROM, no fast reboots. And when you press this home button for a while, you enter this ICS recent app menu, from where you can delete the apps or just open it. And in this ROM, Beats Audio Com pre-installed. So let me just show you the Beats Audio to improve the quality of the sound of this ROM. And the most exciting part of this ROM is that the camera now works perfectly. So let me just show you by taking a picture and a video. So there, that's a photo. And let me just show you by shooting a video in a HD quality. So there, the video camera is working perfectly. Let me just play the video that I just recorded. So that's it. The camera works perfectly. Now let's go to the All Apps menu. This is the Sense 3.6 menu. And developer has added some useful apps in this ROM, like the ES File Manager, the Dropbox, and other apps. You can see that this ROM is smooth, no lags. So let's go back. And the weather animation of this ROM also works perfectly. You can see it. As every feature of the ICS works in this ROM perfectly, those people who couldn't use ICS because of the camera problems now can experience the ICS version of the Android. So coming to the battery life of this ROM, I would like to say about 8 to 10 hours for heavy use and 12 plus hours for moderate use. So that's extremely good battery backup you get with this ROM. So guys, that's it about the review part of this ROM. This is Device Customizer telling you goodbye. Have a nice day.